Alright guys, I'm going to do a quick walk around of our 2010 Featherlight stock combo trailer with a Trail Boss conversion. Here's the front, has a couple stickers on it you can take off, but the trailer's in really good shape. Absolutely nothing wrong with it. Show you a little dent right here. Little dent right there when we first bought it. Something hit it. We don't know what it was, but that's really the only dent that really is eye-catching. Has a brand new speakers. I got it at a specialty auto shop. Marine speakers look really good. Trail Boss conversions. Alright, I'll do a quick walk around here from start. Dual propane tanks, spare. Batteries. There's your crank. This is like a dual phase or phase two awning. Really nice because what it does, it has like shock absorbers. So as the wind blows, it goes up and down. See how it flexes over there. Very, very nice awning. Nothing to unbolt or tighten. There's the door. Leads into the stock area. I just washed it out, so. All right, let's come inside here. Your lights, right there, outside. Okay, there's cabinets up there. Mattress. There's a fold-out couch. Right there. And then there's the bunk bed. You don't see many of these, so it folds up to like a really nice cabinet. And then there's a little latch right here. Fold it down. And there's your bunk bed right there. Nice mattress. Fold it up. Back in there, and you're good. And here's the couch. Couch just folds out. Couch is showing a little bit of wear, kind of from sun, but all in all, it's really good shape. There's your holding tank. It's too dark. Holding tank's under there. All right, all these are solid oak cabinets. Cabinet space. Same with down here. All cabinets. TV. New Bluetooth stereo. Sink. Cabinet space. Cabinet space. There's a back end of the speaker that has like a little amp on it, so that's really, really nice. Microwave. Refrigerator. All in all, it's really, really nice inside. There's a little thing for the table. I do have a table. All right. Moving on outside. All right, that's 8 foot inside. Now the stock area from that door to the back is 16 foot. And again, there's the door to what I call the mid-tack. That's 4 foot, that area. I'll show you from this side. So if you're looking, I'll give you the tires. Tires have good tread, heavy-duty tires, bumper there. Right, here's the stock area. Again, it's, you know, a used trailer, so it's not perfectly clean, or it does have some scratches and what have you. Light switches right here. first light switch is for your back light. Next light switch is for your side light. And then the third is for inside lights. And then your light right there. Okay, so here's the stock area. Sour rack, which is removable. So just go right back in there if you want your saddles, or take it out if you're hauling stuff. Hooks, baskets. And here's the door. So you can shut this door. See, that's a 4-foot area. So right there, that's where I carried my dogs. We do field trials and dog training. So you can either have that open, have a 16-foot area, or you can close it, have a divided 4-foot, and then lock, latches like that, and you can have your stock area. This is 12-foot. Now, I parked my Ranger there because people are asking about the width. 8-foot is really wide. Plenty of space there. It does get a little tighter once you get in over the wheels, but absolutely you can fit a Ranger in there. I carry 5 horses. 2, 3, 4, let's see. Yeah, I double tied my last one. So I carried 5 horses. There's 4 ties, and I have big Tennessee walkers. Pulled it right down the road, no problem. Open up the divider. Latches right there, so you can haul everything you need. So, okay, there's that. Pin in. Up top, very, very nice hay rack. It's I think 8 foot by 6 foot. Very nice with a ladder. Door has a slider, so you can see it there, and you just slide it so you can shut the door or you can slide it. Pretty cool feature. So, okay, moving on around. Tires, good tread. You have 2 tie outs on each side. 1, 2. Again, those are all from Featherlite, so they're not aftermarket stuff. 30 amp service. You have your holding tank reservoir, and then you can hook to the hose, and then the pump's inside. So here's the second side. Air conditioner and heat strip. I run everything off a Honda 2000 generator, little portable generator. The plexiglass panels you'll see on both sides right here, those are removable. So if it's hot, you can remove those. If it's cold, you can put them in. Again, please let me know if you have any questions about this trailer. Again, I'm 2010, really great shape. But for a used trailer, it is not a new trailer. And please ask questions. And again, everything works on it. The only reason we are selling it is we just got a little bigger stock combo trailer. And, yeah. So anyway, that's the only reason we're selling the trailer. We got a little bigger one, our family grew, and don't really need two of them. We're not selling it because something's wrong.